For the first time in 7 days, 33-year-old Mike Dooley had company on the 250-foot crane in Harrington Gardens. One of his colleagues joined him this afternoon after trying to take him water. The daring protest began after workers claimed the construction group Vascroft have refused to recognise the union UCAT. Mr Dooley was tonight still determined to fight for his principles.
When are you coming down, mate?
Right.
A delegation of managers and union officials climbed the crane this afternoon to try to negotiate, but talks soon broke down. Managers are now saying if the workers want to eat, they'll have to come down.
We have given him all the access and food up to now. What if he need a food, he has to come down and collect it from down over here. It's up to him to come down now.
Tonight, this platform was being built to stop food and water being taken to the two men, but they say they still have no plans to give in.